Hello, my name is Sheridan Mendonca, and I would like to share with you why I chose Dallas Baptist University as my college. I originally transferred here my sophomore junior year because of a bad situation at my old college, but God had other plans. Oddly enough, I was running into different DBU students of all different walks of life that attended here. And something that dawned on me was that every single person that I met was the nicest person. And they did not look like the cookie cutter Christians that many colleges produce. Which got me to think, what happens if I went here? But I could see that God put these DBU students in my life so that I could question and get out of my bad situation at my college, because at that point, I was at a turning point where I didn't know what college I was going to attend to next, but I knew that God had other plans. I decided to tour one day, and not even 5 minutes of being on campus for a tour, I don't even think I was parked completely yet, but the Holy Spirit told me that I knew that this is where God wanted me to be. But sooner than later, I found out that DBU was passionate about the same things I was. And oddly enough, it has some of the greatest perks, I believe, in college, or that, better yet, any college has. It's rich in history and the founding of our nation, besides being a beautiful campus. The buildings and everything that we have here is put into such excellence. The servant leadership that is taught here is taught from the top to the bottom, and it is passed down to us. And this is also a picture of me and the current president. I love how they serve the community and serve the people in it. What I love the most is how genuine people are and how many beautiful people there are. It may be a beautiful campus, but truly DBU has people who are beautiful inside and out. From the way we treat each other, talk to each other, and carry ourselves. You can see Christ through anything and anyone in this campus, whether it's sitting at the pond, or it's at a baseball game, or maybe it's your walk to class. You will visit God here, and God will visit you here. And this is truly why I chose to come to DBU. And I wish that I can get every single person here, but I know that's not possible. But if you choose to come to DBU, pull any student aside. Walk on campus, smell the roses, because the Holy Spirit will talk to you here. And the students are more than glad to share why they also chose to come here, and I bet they'll have exactly the similar stories that I do. Thank you for listening.